You're going to the dance?
Nah, dancing's for sissies.
Are you calling me a sissy?
No, I'm calling whoever else goes sissies.
Why don't you go? Maybe people will like you better.
Yeah, right. Nobody would go to a dance with me.
Hey, you want to sway with me in the dance?
Not when you're in rebound.
Aw, too bad.
Hey, gorgeous. You want to go to the dance with me?
Love to hotness, but how will I recognize you?
Just look for a guy in a golden mask.
Will do.
You were saying?
Hey, you picked out your costume for the dance?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You?
I want to coordinate with my partner, so what exactly are you going as?
Just think. Pretty woman.
Okay.
Hey, Meg?
Hmm?
So, are you going to the dance tonight?
Yes. Are you?
Yeah. Do you have a date for the dance?
No. Why should I? I'm not into those things.
Oh, I was wondering if...
I'd help you get ready for the dance?
Exactly. Will you?
I'd love to. I'll take you to my place after lunch. We both have like 2 free periods after that, right?
Yeah, sure. See you at lunch. Wow, now that is a house.
Thanks. We just moved in here last week.
Where were you staying before? I mean, before you came to River Oaks and before you got into this house?
Oh, we used to stay in the old mansion up on Oak Lane, and we used to live in Athens.
You mean Greece?
Exactly.
I mean, why would you leave Greece for this teeny tiny town? It's like a hole in the wall.
For the same reason I left India. Inheritance.
Your sisters, are you all like adopted?
Not exactly. I mean, we're related by blood. Mishti and I are fraternal twins from our actual father. But the rest of my sisters are actually my cousins, whom my father adopted.
Oh, so growing up with them must have been really fun, right?
Well, we've grown so close that we don't even think about each other as cousins.
Oh.
Okay, let's get you ready then.
Whoa, Jules, you look awesome!
Thanks, Marge! Wait till you see the dress! You're going to the dance too?
Why else do you think I'm here?
To visit soon?
Sure, but not in our house. And you know there's no way I'm taking anyone to that dump of mine.
Enough talking. Time for makeup.
Now, give us a few minutes to get ourselves ready. You can wait in the living room. We've got dish, cable, whatever you want.
Oh, thanks.
So, you're going with anyone, Jules?
Yep, I'm going with Romeo from art class.
Oh, that guy.
What about you?
I really don't know. I mean, I know his face, but not a name.
So you told him you'll go with him? Without knowing him or anything.
Yeah, you know me. I like mysterious and shady.
Okay.